Greed can poison a man's soul, turn him into something he ain't, make him deadly, even more deadly than the vermin that run underfoot out here. I wouldn't say I got my revenge, didn't have much part in that, but when that old gas station seen us last day, well, that was a good thing. Faulty gas lines weren't what blew up George Struggs, no matter what the news said. The cops found a stash of gold coins with Spanish writing on them. Now, I'm not one to go believing in cursed treasure. I think it was just my bad choices and bad instincts that got me this time. Same as always. And George Struggs, the cops asked him what happened right before he slipped into that coma. And he kept mumbling something about deadly creatures. Well, the deadliest creature in this whole goddamn desert is that bastard George Struggs. He can rot in that hospital for all I care. He got what's coming to him. My drawers or something. Start here?
No, I'm just getting my bearings. It's over this way.
Who are we digging up anyway?